Hi, assigning licenses to PDF Butler users is very easy. From setup, just go to Installed Packages. Okay, and then you will see the PDF Butler app is here. You will see the number of licenses that you have purchased and the number of licenses that are currently in use. So we go to Manage Licenses, and here I can just add users. So I select myself and I add the license to myself. That's one way of adding it. So you can add in bulk multiple users to use all of the licenses. But there's also a second way. If I just remove this one from the used licenses, I go to my user details. So on the user that I want to assign the license to. Then I go to Manage Packages, Assign Licenses, and from here I will see all of the unassigned licenses of the managed package. I just check PDF Butler, click the Add button, and in the same way I have assigned my license to this user. Now when the user goes to the page, he will just be able to refresh, and the PDF Butler apps will show up with all of the information so we can start using PDF Butler. That's how easy it is to assign and manage licenses for PDF Butler from Salesforce.